Well, I'd walk from here to Skipton, 10 miles down Clarty Lane. If I could see him face to face, I'd thank him for his pain. 'Cause he took me out to the workhouse, and he gave me a life that's free. 5 shilling a week for cheating death is what Lord George gives me. Well, he gives me leet and firing, and flour to bake me bread, and tea to mash with every meal, and sup until I'm dead. And I've nought to do but thank him and make a cross with pen. 5 shillings a week for nought, but that I is the best of men. 'Cause he took me out of the workhouse, and he gave me a life that's free. 5 shilling a week for cheating death is what Lord George gives me. Well, I don't know much about politics, but I do love that Lord. For he spends his savings like a king when other folks is Lord. And I know lots of old fellas who are past their 70th year. Lord George, he addles brass for them to buy a sup of beer. 'Cause he took me out of the workhouse, and he gave me a life that's free. 5 shilling a week for cheating death is what Lord George gives me. Well, if my old man were here today, he'd say that I spoke true. Though he never liked them liberal lot, he always voted blue. But Parson's wife, she told me that soon we're going to poll. Well, I hope she's right, I'll vote for him with all me heart and soul. 'Cause he took me out of the workhouse, and he gave me a life that's free. 5 shilling a week for cheating death is what Lord George gives me. Well, I don't know where he comes from, happenings down Leeds way, but for every need and morning, for his long life I'll pray. 'Cause he took me out of the workhouse, and he gave me a life that's free. 5 shilling a week for cheating death is what Lord George gives me. 'Cause he took me.